combien avez-vous dit à vos amis? Savent-ils l'heure de notre attaque? Keine Störung mehr. Maintenant, vous allez me dire tout ce que...
Papier, bitte.
La dernière fois. Er darf nicht entkommen. Er hat Informationen. Unser Angriff wird...
Kommt mit!
Thompson?
He got it.
Williams got it, too. He's not gonna make it if we have to walk all the way. Is there some place we can go?
No, I know of no place.
There is an abandoned mine, not far from here.
All right, that's it. Let's go. Bishop, cover the rear.
Emil!
Come on, Sally.
Me. Union Panzer. It says the Germans attack Belolodyo in 48 hours. The 21 Panzer.
I gotta get that information back. Now listen, they're not gonna let too long get away that easy. You better stay till after dark and try to slip away. Let's get him for a little McCabe.
You go. Emil and I stay with him.
Jason. And Vic Morrow.
Lieutenant, you must go now.
I'll leave Bishop with you. Good luck, Jacques.
Surrender! Nein!
If we go on fighting, we'll all die. This roof is going to cave in.
Another way out of here?
I don't think so. Usually, these old mines have but one entrance.
Lieutenant, what are we going to do?
Fire if you do.
Agreed. Then we have a truce.
Yes.
You cannot trust them.
Got no choice.
Das könnte ein Trick sein.
What will we do with our weapons?
Each man will keep his own.
Then I meet you in the center of the room.
Charles, he's buried. Those animals. They kill him.
Shot. No more fighting.
You believe they will honor your truce?
That's our guarantee.
And when we get out of this place...
Sehr helfen dir.
Tod?
Tod. He was a good soldier.
A good soldier.
Du gemeiner Schuss!
Fight her! Fight! Jack!
Now, if we keep fighting against ourselves, we don't have a prayer.
I agree.
Let's start by trying to find a way out of here.
Or tools to dig with.
And if we find neither?
Then we'll come back and dig our way out with bayonets. The passageway. Let's try it.
Cave-in! Don't shoot anymore! The entire ceiling might come down!
Deutscher Offizier, schießt nicht! Der Tunnel fällt ein!
Jacques.
Êtes-vous français? Ne tirez plus! Les toits dégringoleraient! Vous seriez tué! Comprenez-vous?
water? He's very sick. He has a fever.
I'll take a look at him. Was ist dein Name?
Johann Schiller. Soldat. Infanterie.
Bist du ein Visitor?
Ja.
Seit wann?
4 Tage.
Thank you.
How long have you been here?
I am not sure. 3, maybe 4 days.
Collaborator.
I am no collaborator. You're in love. You found no one. We were running away. We just want to be left alone. It began to rain and we came in here for shelter. Johann became sick. We were afraid to go out.
That passageway, where does it lead?
I do not know. I only went a little way. I was afraid I would get lost.
The soldier is very ill, possibly pneumonia. Also, he's a deserter. I think it would be a good idea if we began rationing food and water. We may be in here for a long time.
I suggest we split into 2 groups. We send our men out to continue looking for a way out of here. We can start digging out in front. Let's take them up under this. What's going on here?
This. She give it all to her lover.
He has a fever. He will die if it does not break.
We get no more.
I'll make that decision. I get back to your digging.
If he die, it is one less Bosch to kill.
Frenchman is full of hate.
He has his reasons. If you want any more water, ask for it.
Es war nicht Ihre Schuld. Ich habe Sie Wasser gebeten.
Schon gut. I told him no harm was done. He may share my water.
Lieutenant, as long as we have water, we share alike.
that's it. Might as well go back. Boy, I bet they're everywhere.
What?
Spiders. Boy, I hate spiders more than anything.
More than Germans?
It's a toss-up. Tommy Bishop.
Hans Wechsler.
Come on, let's go.
You condemn me, yes?
No.
In my village was a girl, a collaborator. Five people die so she can have her German lover. One of them was my brother. He was 16 years old.
Jacques. Hating her isn't...
Do not talk to me of hating. I have seen too much to forgive. I have seen too many Frenchmen die. I have seen too many homes burn. I have seen too many friends torture. I have stopped fighting this war for 1 minute. But I will never stop hating.
Yes, sir. Every foot of it. Nothing but dead ends.
We will be able to dig out, Lieutenant.
I don't know. Let's get back to work.
The water is all gone, then what?
It's all gone.
You sacrifice your mission for them? Have you forgotten what uniform they wear?
No.
Then what are you doing? What about the information we have to take back? What about the lives which depend on that information? Have you forgotten?
I haven't forgotten.
Thank you.
It's hopeless.
No, sir. It's not hopeless.
Forgiveness.
I am asking God to keep him alive.
Have you forgotten what they have done to our people?
Why do you hate us so much? We have harmed no one. We just love each other. We may not have much time. Please.
Like that. Take care of your equipment and it'll take care of you. That's what my sarge used to say. Come on. Hey, you know something? If yesterday someone had told me that I'd be sitting here next to a kraut. Next to a German working my fool head off to save us both. I'd have said he was nuts. Clear out of his mind!
You know, my father once told me there's no such thing as born enemies.
Something to live for. He had the courage to make his decision. I'm not as brave as Schiller. Most of my life, I've been like a trained mouse in a turnwheel, forever trying to run away and forever staying in the same place. Nothing to look forward to. Nothing to look back on. He's the fortunate one. Set them in that crevice, we might be able to blow the rock out of there.
We could also bring down the rest of the ceiling.
Yes, but I think we've got to take that chance.
What do we have to lose?
Jacques and I will set the explosives. The three of you wait in the back room.
One moment.
C'est bon. Essayez de le faire sortir. Il vous le voit. Tout va bien. Hein? Venez.
You know how to use these?
Oui.
Say go, we let go and run. Ready?
Oui.
Go!
Thank you.
Lieutenant, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna dig. And keep on digging. Why don't you get going? Mauer. Let's go.
Through there.
Water! There's water coming through here somewhere.
Water?
Bishop, water? There must be an opening. Yeah, where?
We still have a chance.
We're all going to die. You go back with the others. Dig until you're gasping for your last breath. I don't choose to die that way. I'm not so brave.
Thank you.
were just coming to tell you. We found a way out. An opening. Why did he have to try to kill you? Why did he break the truce? Why? Why?
What difference does it make? It had to happen someplace. Come on.
Let's go.